Hey, parents. Yeah, parent to parent talk. I said, oh my gosh. As soon as I start reading my emails, I said, oh gosh, here we go. Yeah. The comments that I obtained in relates to the child support. I know it's crazy, right? Even, I don't even post everything, but just the different activities Jared is in. I don't even know when I even started this YouTube channel, but basketball, soccer, baseball, music, camps, private school, child support is for a variety of things. Is to help support the child, where the child lives, to feed the child, to clothe the child, to buy medicine for the child, haircuts, co-pays, yeah, insurance. I do everything, and it's unfair. It's unfair. Jarrett was sick last weekend, and I just said, wow. I mean, of course, you know, these thoughts that I have, like, on here versus, you know, when I'm conversating with my son, it's like night and day. I would never say this to Jarrett. But I just had a thought, and I just said, wow, even though I knew this, but, like, it was like a wow moment. Like, he's going on 14. You know, he was sick, and I left my meetings to pick him up from church, then come home and make sure he was okay. I went back out for, like, an hour, came back to, you know, tend to him. And I just said, you know, via the times that, you know, he had a boo-boo growing up or tummy aches and things like that, the other parents never participated in that, never experienced that. And it was just literally for me, like, wow. Never attended, never stepped foot on any school he's ever attended. He's 13, he's going into the ninth grade. Never, when I say never, I don't mean like, oh, you know, once or twice, never. No one from his father's side of the family, including his dad, has never participated in anything. Bring your dad to school day, baseball games, school plays, musicals, recitals, from pre-K to eighth grade. That's a long time. Yeah. That's a long time. And I'm going through this because this is some of the questions that two people inquired about. You know, well, what about this? And has he ever done this? No, he hasn't. You guys asked, and I'm answering the questions. Question tag. You know, but some of you guys' questions that really make me think, like, I got angry at first. I'm not even going to lie. I got angry at first because it's like, wow, all the questions that people are asking me in email, you can know something is going on, but when someone asks you a question, it kind of like puts it in your face like this, like, wow, no, he's never, or wow. Like, every reply to you guys without me going through, because I got 15 questions from the time I vented this morning, leaving my mom's, to now. I got 15 emails with different comments with questions, and to answer your questions, everything is no, literally. And like I said, I only brought up the child support I don't talk to, and I don't think any parent, any adult should talk to a child about adult things. There's no reason why my son's father should discuss those type of things. If my son asks him for something, and if the answer is no, just let it be no. Don't throw, well, this is what I pay your mom in child support. Don't do that, you know, because it just makes a crack for the enemy. And so only because my son brought that to me and shared these things, you know, I went and got a piece of paper, you know. Honey, look, this is reality. This is the printout. Look at this information online. And when my son saw, like, wait a minute, is that only $100? Was actually not even $100. Like, it was a order. Again, the question was, how the figure come up to only $100? That sounds crazy. Well, the order is actually, I think it was like 62. So initially, it's only ordered to pay $62, and then he's like in arrears, like maybe 9 or 10 grand or something like that. I don't know the number, the figure per se, but it's maybe about like 9 grand. And then it was 25 additional dollars. Yeah, 25, because it used to be 50. Okay, I don't want to talk about that. You guys get the point, you know. Sorry, I don't want to, like, dissect the question, but, yeah. I don't talk to my son about personal things until he, you know, he comes to tell me, Mom, you know, I just think it's wrong. But I answer my son's question, and I'm done with it. I don't add any hot sauce to it, any ketchup, any mustard. I give him what he asked for. If he's asking for onions...